Sometimes I like to be personal. Sometimes I keep to myself. But if you try to see the world as an individual, you might forget that everything's connected in a sense.
You look at somebody in the eye,
that's a connection.
You fall in love, you don't know why,
that's a connection.
You teach a young child to be brave,
that's a connection.
And you get some of the love you gave. And my eyes are connected to everything I see. And I see so many things are connected to me, yeah. My heart's connected to everything I feel. I feel your heart, so let the connection start. Nobody knows the answer, but we all have a question. What do we got to do to be part of a connection? Just open up your mind, let a connection in. Then open up your heart and a connection will begin. When two puzzle pieces come together,
literal connection.
When you're wet because of rainy weather,
climate connection.
When a sister talks like her brother,
family connection.
When you go out for dinner with a very nice girl, and you got a table at an Italian restaurant next to a window, and everything's going really well, and the server is your ex-lover.
Awkward connection.
Nobody knows your name, but they say, who's the handsome man on the ukulele? I say, hey, it's my friend, his name is Ute. He can solo on that uke, so Ute, take it away. Your mouth,
that's a connection.
When birds and butterflies fly south,
another connection.
The love you sent home in a box that you FedEx. The ideas you heard in Halifax at TEDx.
Connections all around that we just see. Connect us to the world in unity. From the smallest virus to the largest whale. The living thing that needs to breathe.
Such an honor. Thank you very much.
Thank you.